Hands are starting to hurt already. This isn't good. I just PV'd in this game, and now this game's kicking my butt. If you're gonna play music, do you mind putting your headphones in?
Sorry.
It's okay. Thanks, False Fruit. How have I been? Much better. Can we like not slip there? No, Ravine. We can't call them that. That's not very nice. They're always gonna be the Sky Brigade. Until I one day in the distant future get partner, then they'll be Skyforce One. Thanks, Heather. Well, Sky Brigade will be the followers, but if I ever get subbed, they'll be part of Skyforce One. I won't get that for a little while still. I have to. Oh, hi, Evs. What's up? Ha, Evs. How's Dr. Franken going, you brave soul? Oh, butts. I almost said butter sticks, and I don't know what butter sticks are. Butter sticks? Why would I say butter sticks? I wanted to say fiddlesticks and butts at the same time, and I ended up with butter sticks. Why? actually. Going for the Gleech!
Yeah.
That pattern was so bad, I had to go for the glitch. Don't you forget about me. Well, at least when I do finish an SMB one run, it's a good one. Buttle sticks. Oh, JT. Buttle sticks. Arthur, are you streaming at all tonight? To take an idiot pair of seconds here. Whoa! Not proud of that ending, but that's fine. Alright, Vane, I was just teasing him. He doesn't sought out the song, he just watches a lot of meme videos with the song in it. Oh, I don't get it either, Kryax. Oh yeah, it's okay, Raven. Abs, what was the game picked after Dr. Franken? Out of curiosity, because I didn't get a chance to see. I like cheese too, Bat. Finally, we get a good jump there. Come on, Luigi, get in there. Oh, that's not bueno. Hey, Slice Senpai, how are you doing? Doing alright, Slice. Good to see you. Got a small PB tonight, so I can't complain. I'm playing on a consistent level. You jerk! That was one smart hammer, brother. See what my time is coming out of here now. Now, why couldn't have I had that pattern the first time? That's okay. Mostly morsels? I never thought about that till now. It's kind of cute. Sticks again. Yeah, that is kind of uncomforting, actually. Probably be a little behind after this split if everything goes right, but if it's within a reasonable goal, I'll keep going. Thank you. gonna be a little ugly, but that's okay. Best feet forward.
Yeah, thank you, Bowser.
That wasn't too bad. Over one death? I'll take it. That's pretty good, actually. We'll take that. Jeez. That was gonna be much worse than that. That was a good last room. Oh, fiddlesticks. I've seen worse. Something tells me that leaving all those Koopa kids alive isn't a good idea. My theory is that in Super Mario World, the story is Mario takes the 80% route in this game and fails to kill the Koopa kids. Oh, hey, Ministry, what's up? Hey, Block. 2. And 3. Alright, place your bets. Thanks, JT, I appreciate that. Luigi's actually an easier run than Mario in Lost Souls. Wow, that hit. Two seems reasonable. What are the odds? This is the third time this week. So we have to have a really good Bowser fight now to not come out super behind of this. Third time this week, and it's a 1 out of 16 chance of that happening. Bull. I swear I got some of the worst hand luck in All-Stars. I won't say in regular SMB3 because I'm not a special snowflake there, but as far as All-Stars is concerned, dang. RNG's just been nasty to me in this run. Between the Hammer Brother and Lost Levels, I know that. But you know what? I'm gonna kick RNG in the butt and do better than it. It's the attitude you gotta take. Take too long to get the cloud, otherwise it's not a terrible idea. I'm gonna test it later to see what happens when you take your cloud across those. Nice bullet bill pattern. That was beautiful. There was no struggle there. That was my fault. Oh well. That's actually not the worst thing that can happen to me in this run, so... Beh. Let's keep it going. That's fine too, because I can just get a cape in here. Now I have to get a double cape. So I do this. Go in here. That's fine. Still gonna try to see this run through to the end. Hey, CT, what's up? Yeah, this isn't gonna be the prettiest of times here. I'm so tempted to reset at this point and roll for better luck, but if I have a good SMB2, I can get a small PV again. I'm gonna have to have an exceptional SMB2 though. And get fire kill here probably. Thank you. Yeah, this is just, I'm doing AGDQ games I plan on submitting for AGDQ, like this month, that's kind of the theme. I play a ton of games though. SMW is actually my main game, but there's gonna be so many people submitting so many good categories to that, that I've kind of taken my focus off that for a little while. There's fire kill at least. Man, SMA3 is kicking my butt tonight. For reasons both. By fault and RNG. Well, if I have a god, I mean, it has to be the best SMB2 possible. I could still PB here. Just not by much. And again, it has to be my best game possible. At least it was fire kill, though. Much better Bowser's Castle. Much better Bowser's Castle. I'm not even gonna go for this one up here. I need every second I can get here. Got nothing to lose here, so I'm gonna be doing all the risky stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can kill Bowser with a fire flower, it just takes more effort. It's a great game. Takes some getting used to, but it's a good game. I'll do some unwheeling here. Nice menuing. Use Luigi for some levels because of his jumping. This is a slightly different route on the All-Stars version. Some Birdo Butt. Let's have that be our goal. Oh, butts get up there, Luigi. Beautiful. That's why having the extra hit there is so necessary. Alright, let's keep it going. More Ouija time. I'm not proud of how much time that took, but keeping the extra hit for Birdo was kind of key. That wasn't terrible, other than my slight backtrack there. Alright, let's just let it all out, see what happens. Nothing to lose here because of that SMB3 run. Nice. Alright, Toad, you and me, buddy. Let's see what we can do here. Dang it, sniff it! Oh, that's fine. That's actually not a terrible place to die if I had to pick a place. Cool beans. Beautiful. I did that if I was just gonna do this strategy anyways. Alright, Wart, let's dance, buddy. That was my bad. There we go. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna PB here by quite a bit. What a comeback. Oh man, what an SMB2. Bravo. Yes. That was one heck of a comeback. Like, that was just, I mean, we had a few, like, hiccups along the way, but that was super good.
All aircraft report.
Thanks, Duckliff. Dang. That was unexpected. We hit the mid-41s with that run. With a terrible SMB3. My sum of best is 40.04. My sum of best is almost below 40 minutes. That is, oh my gosh, incredible. Like, so good. Let me see what my final split was for that. Yeah, 11.02, like, not bad. Obviously improvements to be made, but practicing that that one frame jump in SMB2's really paid off tonight. That's so good, like, I'm not proud of this run, well, I'm kind of proud of this run, but it could be so much better, like, that's the thing that drives me crazy. That's ridiculous. Sum of best is now 40.04, holy moly. In there, in there, in there, in there.